Alright guys, today we are installing a PCAntiMalware program. Is fakeremoc, okay? It looks like a ever program called AntiMalware Suite, which is a fakeremoc. Winfixer? What say? Thanks you for using PCAntiMalware, it is really, is really important after I made the meeting. Okay, support PCAntiMalware.com with a background wallpaper with a cute baby rabbit. Probably you don't know what's happened to Amazon. So malware did that. Database malware. Finishing installation and now launch PCAntiMalware now. It looks like ever PCAntiSpy online set to file. Okay. On Windows and network, but on Windows XP version works. So on Windows XP is everything fine works, but on Windows 10 is seeing an error with a database error, cannot find something, blah blah blah. So we have his red interface, so nothing is green, nothing is yellow, or nothing is green, blue, and something is different. So we have here a season scan. Everything is fine, green. And protection agents, threat update, up to date. Malware database up to date. We have report, no threats found. So defend against malware, register now, reminding later. We have a complete system scan, quick memory scan. Complete system scan, scanning over program. Scan, no second change, gender man, something is a piece. So complete system scan. And we have a scanner. No threats has been found on this moment. But he detects some registry and files applications. With some folders to scan. Register now. So if I open the test manager, PCAM.exe, not PC webcam cam blah blah. Update all. Pause. Do you want to stop? Resume. No threats were found. So quick season scan. So I found this fake virus on a Kines forum site, I believe. No, not this one, is bundled with free, other free. And look at this tragedy days. The icon is rotating a mirror, so the tragedy days Tuesday or Monday. Okay. A quarantine option available only for registered users. Advanced tool. No threats. Auto run manager, test manager. Running, no threat. Test manager, no threat. In the application, set which application. In the application, do you really want to exit? Within mode, there is no protection in this case. Auto run manager. All locations in the file. System registry. Oh yeah. MS config. Oh yeah, PCM. Remove entry. Are you sure to delete the item? You see the application manager, process manager. All locations. User setup. He say edit. Rubox, add entry. And what we can add. Hey, I usually want to delete this item. will prevent the server from launching automatically at PC start. Option. PCAntiMalware alert. Attention. Activity won't know. Process has been detected. Name PCAntiMalware. Remember this action. I want to remove. Allow. Load PCAntiMalware startup. Real time protection. Allow list. We don't have a allow. Okay. User registry. Edit. Okay. Added. Edit. Start from any file. Start from any file. Why not? An application change has been allowed. Program that we had tried to be edited on new startup. Browser restore. So we can restore everything. Restore default. Blank rhythm, gross rhythm. Tracks eraser. Going ahead on my blog to stop. Look now. I'm too old for this guy for ready. Alice? Are you want to go in the next day with Brawl Stars, Lucky Jester? Scrappy? Erase all tracks. You cannot file product manual. Possible reasons for file corruption. Alright. Accepted. PC and. Yeah, then deactivate all. And add in italics, deactivate all. Add in history. Dictator change, application settings, free database. Scan my system now. Items marked red require your attention urgently. Option. Once I have found quarantine, go unregistered. Total defense from hackers. Register. Use defaults, alerts. Oh yeah, now press from the game. PCAntiMalware, uninstall, throw Windows XP, scan file or folder, program files, nothing, scan my desktop, no threat. Antidepression now. Normal system scan, quick system scan. Let's try to going ahead to run bonzi body, something we can find good from here. No, we don't have a protect agent. Angry Toads is a protection agent. Agent history. And user agent. Poo-poo payment page. Al Atul module. We have a CNO files, malware database, CNO files, scan with PCAntiMalware. Oh wait, we can scan with PCAntiMalware. Frenet. about PCAntiMalware by rogue tester. I mean WinFixer. Readme. PCAM. We have here his add manager scan, enable task 1, my scans task 1, rogue scan, oh why do you think about this one? Regedit and settings settings process installation one key I mean scan with PCAntiMalware bonzi no. At the moment of an auto is the blah blah blah. Promotion scripts disable. You are not looks like fake smoke, so season production agents customize. We logo shield is agent. How about to try your bonzi body? How about here PCAntiMalware rogueware complete season scan of device, applications and documents. Remove this entry option try to oh my god, this is a nice fact. Warning, one safety mother found. Bonzi body. Wow. Now he finally finds some threats. View report. Oh my god, what is that? All fake viruses or all rogue viruses can detect Bonzi body for some reason. And task one. Complete system scan. Uh-oh, click the button. Adware. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, no, Bonzi body's installed, so fresh dictator now. Scan all spywares. Bonzi body. We can run spyware. No, it's broke. Get out. I don't. And oh my god, more threat detected. So my name is PCAntiMalware. Okay, here's my name. So what I have to do is to email indirect with me. Oh no. Dollar manager, we have dollar manager file address or change description option. Oh my god, look at this fact. Talk to me. Now. Play video file not found. Oh, crap. Fred dictated the bonzi body. I cannot exit. And though a several security system threats detected. Click the button in Bonzi body. Season scan. So why do quarantine so nothing work debugger only PCAntiMalware so no any debugger can activate this fake remoc to remove all dictated objects instead and no initiation complete no agents details task manager Bonzi in the application mention that team application and service application yes damn that's all right warning very likely to create future problems very instead goodbye I'll miss now goodbye I'm too tired for you so this is a scanner with details protection agents deactivate everything and update so stop the update automatic update status no threat versus manager we can kill task explorer so we have an process about this no threat in process 3 oh we can kill us something he said copy server host we can kill the system process okay how about kutsurus we log on that exe services kill task kill process 3 in process 3 no threat application manager no threat Bonzi body no threat Freddy will infected hop yeah running Freddy will infected process manager infected kill one so he use all infected threats look out PCAntiMalware shut up rogue virus you stupid pro night crochet okay I'm running this piece of malware and that is pretty much about this PCAntiMalware.